picture a little boy. You're not a grown up, and it's quite scary. So you're looking at the world from way down there. And if you keep that in your head when you're reading these pages, you'll get the absolute brilliance.